Hermes gets sad when he thinks about death. So, are you like the flower? Do you have an ability to perceive the emotional ether? When others I'm sad too. How he made me. Yeah, you are. You are just like the flower. Maybe. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Anything else? Manum. Okay, so they dictate what gets to exist and what doesn't. I mean, they're kind of creating them, so I guess they get the say. From a place facing a great threat. Okay, I think I know what your power is. I've seen it before. Spriggans. Bill. Sorry, a bill. What? A bill, that's what they're called. Sorry. Thank you.
Okay. That's not such a great idea, I don't think. I can. Project your emotion. Whoa. Interesting. You know, that could help us with the final days. I did. Blaine. What is that? It reminds me of that scene with Rain where she found the shoe bill, sorry, a bill inside that cave underwater, and he was just staring at her. I mean, I am kind of missing important information from the talk, but I guess it's for a good cause. Oh, I have this already. That's weird. That's the second time we saw a bird like that. I wonder if that's a blue butterfly situation, if you know what I mean. Yeah.
Hey, you guys. Yes, and? Oh. Okay. Yeah. Lives apart. I'm sorry. Okay. I did not mean to cough into the mic like that. It caught me off guard. Sorry. The soul. Okay. Okay. Interesting. You're interesting. Yeah. I wonder if she's Hermes or the previous Fandanyo's creation. A magical device. Yeah, she is. Sure. Beacon. So cool. Yeah. She must be. The morning dew.